Subhanallah, we are at the boundaries of Arafat and we're in a blessed place here. This is Masjid Namirah. It's a place that, subhanAllah, when I came in 2009 to do my Hajj, I couldn't come out here. This is where the Hujjaj will come to pray their Dhuhr and their Asr with one Adhan and two Iqamas in line with the Sunnah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that when he arrived into the plains of Arafat, he would lead the Sahaba, subhanAllah, here in Dhuhr and Asr. And inshallah, in line with that sunnah, I'd like to pray in this beautiful masjid, subhanAllah, Masjid An-Namirah. MashaAllah, we've just entered this absolutely humongous masjid, Masjid Namirah, here on the boundaries of Arafat. And subhanAllah, I mentioned that because outside there was the boundary marker. And as we've come into the masjid, just on my left here, there's two green light markers. And it clearly indicates here, Ayyuhal Hajj al-Kareem, O pilgrim, O noble pilgrim, هذه حدود Arafat, that these are the boundaries of Arafat. فَمَنْ يَقِفُ خَلْفَهَا فَهُوَ فِي وَادِ عُرَنَا. SubhanAllah, that whoever stands beyond this boundary that's been marked here in the masjid would actually exit out of Arafah and be in the place of Wadi Urana. Wadi Urana is the valley of Urana where the devil, Shaitan himself, stands on that side on the day of Arafah and observes and cries and is desperate and defeated as he sees that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala forgives all of the Hujjaj, inshaAllah Azza wa Jal, on Yawm Arafah. SubhanAllah. زكى بها نفسا شغوفا للعبادة ساعيا تبغي سبيل ربها وبلهفة تتبع خطى وهناك طفل ينهد خلقا جميلا ويرتوي يخطو خطى نحو العلا يتبع أباه في خطى فالنقش في صدر الطفولة